Hello and welcome in Shout of the Cannon, because I couldn't stretch in a 3 parts say everything what I wanted in a paranormal history and ghostly stories about Coventry. I just wanted to say more about Coombe Abbey Hotel, because it has a big long story, and thought that I will make a shorter video only about this hotel, because the history about it seems to be very interesting. I like going to Holland, to Coventry on holiday. It's very interesting place to go. There's a lot of places to visit, and seems to me that it has very long spooky stories and more to the city than actually you can see. Come back to a story. Coombe Abbey Hotel. Coombe Abbey Hotel was originally constructed in the 12th century to serve as a monastery, and it has certainly managed to garner itself a colorful history over the years, and it now serves as an upmarket hotel, but it seems that not all of the monks have left. There are many reports of the paranormal occurrences in a hotel, and many of them are attributed to the ghost of an abbot, Geoffrey, who was murdered in 1345. His hooded figure seems to walk in the grounds, and he also blamed for a plenty of the poltergeist activity in the kitchens. Some have suggested that this could be because he is angry that his killer was never brought to a justice. The abbot is by no means the only spirit to be found of the hotel. There are also frequently sightings of the Matilda, this spirit of a young green-eyed woman who was stablehand for the Craven family. The master of the house was quite taken by Matilda and ended up of getting her pregnant, but the night he was the father, Matilda's baby was stillborn, and in her grief she cursed the Craven household, saying that the children would die young and under horrible circumstances. It seems her word had some weight, because several children in the Craven family have indeed died young over the years. Matilda is said to wander through the Coombe Abbey Hotel, and visitors report hearing footsteps and seeing doors slam shut when nobody is around. There have also been several guests who have left their rooms in the middle of the night and refused to return, saying that they are not alone in there. Other spirits spotted in a hotel include the horseman who rides near the lodge house, and a woman in a Victorian style of clothing riding past the hotel on a bicycle. Thanks for watching. For more videos like that and a context similar, like games and the paranormal things and other legends and paranormal things, please subscribe to my channel, and if you enjoy the videos, please give a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and hope to hear and see you soon.